students. As you know, we've been having some trouble with the security network in this area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward! The Emerald Forest is filled with the ruins of ancient kingdoms. Keep an eye out for artifacts. Dr. Ublik is always looking to expand Beacon's collection.
Kitty gloves are coming off!
I am not going the right way.
Control center for this outside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is. Sort of foreign object. That's cool. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache back is loaded. This could get bad. Good work. point, team!
A lot of grim. You're absolutely correct.
Bravo, team! Bravo! The security network in this region is once again. I'll get some of our staff if they can find anything about that mysterious symbol. Excellent work! Another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this. We're all counting on you.
How has Blake been playing for you? She's actually my favorite now, after just shortly playing her. She's so fast. I think she's squishier than the rest, but she's so fast. Her single target damage is outrageous. Her combos just, like, never end. And her abilities just link into her combos so well.
Sound down.
So loud and obnoxious. Here's an artifact.
What's this thing?
Beautiful. Let's see what happens if I turn this down. Our sound effects remain as loud as they are. Yeah, it doesn't seem to have any change.
I know it's a stretch, but maybe you operate that mechanism to extend the bridge.
This is my third playthrough through the little campaign we have right now.
So,
I played it through Yang, one with RWBY, now with Blake. So, we'll see how I fare this time.
Thank you.
great. I'm so good at this game.
Just as I thought, more sabotage from our friend with the symbol. But those cages... was someone trying to capture Grimm? I don't like the look of this. For now, let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready! Been seeing belongs to Merlo Industries. It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. I know someone who can help. Onward! To victory!
Next.
Professor Paul informed me that you found some overload industry technology interfering with our security network. Or it might be everything! Either way, I believe it should be worth investigating the low industry building in Mountain Glen. If my old map is still accurate, it should be located. Just do your best not to end up like the bloody men and women who work there.
Here we are again. I hope things go better than last time.
Well, alright. Mountain Glen. Some nice scenery.
That did not sound good.
So good. I still have to wait for my final evaluation after I play Wise, but I love Blake. She's so fast. Combo, she restores special like it's nothing, and just pumps out her shadow strength, which is perfect for dual combos. I think I chose the wrong element for clone, so I'm not using it much. Shadow Strike, the AoE. Ugh, it's beautiful. Allows me to just, like, change targets and still do damage to multiple targets.
Well, that's an issue. It appears the bridge is blocked.
This is sustainability. It's awesome. Yang, unfortunately. Yang felt like she was unfinished. Another fluidity that the other characters had. As long as I don't get hit, yeah. If I play my cards right, it should be fine.
I hope it still works. It looks rusty.
Oh, there's an artifact right there.
Let's do this.
Spammed 3 Shadow Strikes and I still have 2 special. I couldn't do stuff like that with the other characters. Oh, tore through those guys. Shadow Strike. Oh my god, I love this ability. 56 kills in one game with just Shadow Strike.
Damage.
facility? I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Malo would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. I can only imagine inside. Oh yeah! Watch out, team! The treasure hunt will have to wait until you kill those prisoners!
I haven't done a whole lot yet, but the most interesting challenge I've seen so far is Yang's special restore, whatever. You have to kill 5 enemies while your aura is depleted, and you'll get an ability that allows your aura to instantly refill, or not your aura, your special to instantly refill whenever your aura drops. So it's like her summons where she gets stronger as she takes more damage. What do I have to do here? Kudigara, defeat enemies with the final attack during a combo. Okay. Reach level 10. So, final attack during a combo. So basically, mash X and get that last kick. Gonna get close to that Shadow Strike max unlock. Whatever that does.
For a way out.
It looks like each character is going to have their own little semblance related challenge. 5 clones? Jesus! 3 was more than enough. Oh, right, these guys. Oh. No. 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 Nah, let's not.
What was that thing?
It appeared to be... This will require further study. It's fascinating. Excellent work, team.
Please. No. All right. I guess I'll be on Destiny. Just to be. No. Leave me alone, Chloe, man. Don't do it. Yeah. Go. Ah! Get him away. Oh! that. It's not nice. Oh no! How about that? No, not enough. Oh god. Next dust is over there. Help! That doesn't have the AOE!
Ah, the car's out of fuel! Grab more dust crystals!
Run away! Ursa! Get away! What's not? Next dust where? Over there! Nobody needs fighting in this game. We have an objective. Got this. No problem. Oh! I totally got this. Dust is there. Do we need it? No, we don't. Alright. Woohoo! Got him!
Well, I'm glad everyone was able to keep their cool and not explode.
Blake has a random chance to gain one special after defeating each enemy. Oh, cool. Ta-da!